To change empty recycle bin sound in Windows 7, right-click on the desktop. Click Personalize. Click Sounds. In Sound Windows, select Sound tab. In Program Events, select Empty Recycle Bin. Click Test to test. Click Browse to add your own sound.wave. Select your sound file. Sound file must in WAV format. Click Test to test. Or you can select WAV sound file in Sounds. Click Apply. Click OK. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.